sir. Man, look how tight they are. These guys want to be cut loose. They want to go. Look at them. Everybody's pushing everybody. We're not even racing yet.
Thank you.
backwards boot as well? Looks to me like it. I think they all decide they like this backwards last day. That's what they're going to do. Gives you a good chance to see the driver up close for it this way. A big round of applause up to Will. He just climbed out of the mini stock number just a few moments ago. 40 laps. 4-0.
Delta Automotive Engine, 34 third place.
told me. I don't know. Not going to count it up until after the race.
Let's make sure everything's clean on the front. Watch it if I catch on fire.
And like I said, it's good to see you back out here, and I'm going to let you thank your sponsors and stuff.
Okay. I'd like to thank, first of all, ProTech Automotive, Texas Wrecker, Choice Taekwondo Academy, my brothers, Painter Brothers Movement, and also IWA Angels, number 9, and I'm probably forgetting some other ones over there on the other side, but And I want to thank you all for coming to see us watch this race. Thank you.
Congratulations again. It's been a while since you've been out here, but boy, you made a good show up when you did show up, didn't you? That was neat. We really appreciate it. You was right there running with him all the way through the front, and man, all that stuff got wild and tangled up. It was a heck of a race, but you ended up doing real well there, coming in second, and I think you was running third there for a while, right in the middle of that.
Yeah, I saw Greg and Dan. I knew something was about to happen. They were running too close together, so I'd lose this to be anyway, so I'm glad I hung back and missed all that promotion, so it came out to the better end.
Yeah, I hate to see stuff like that happen too, but it happens in racing. That's why we build those things as strong and as good as we can. But anyway, we want to thank Tommy, the Temple Truck Service over here for the trophy, the Red Dog, Champion Chris, they're here. Congratulations again on your second place. Oh, Matt, he's so damn way going to be with this Red Dog Championship he just won.
Well, I don't know, Tommy, all these guys out here are really great racers. I know Greg and Dan were trying real hard. I don't think any of that was intentional. They were just good-hearted racing, and somebody's car got out of control, and I think they ended up for the worst. I knew I could just hang in there. I really want to thank my wife, Renee, my friend Doug, for helping me do all the work on my car. Throughout the year, y'all don't understand how good of a sportsmanship Larry Smith is, but that is one great sportsman. He's given me more tips to move me up to the front than I can believe. And my sponsor, accounting firm of Renee Gannon. Renee Gannon stood by me when everybody else thought that I wasn't going to go anywhere. She hung in there, and it paid off, Renee. Thanks a lot.
You enjoyed my position with this trophy. I'm sure you're going to be proud of that.
We'll stay on the other side.
Go through it.
Max there. I know it's getting a little bit late due to these delays that we had. And I mentioned earlier...